part of this. At masyado mo yun kasi syempre naman involved din yung art side.
Yes.
Ibang direction.
So ano yung parang peg? Kasi diba it's going through your art, I mean your drawing of Toblerone.
It's for Christmas and a lot of people know naman na yung art ko medyo, di ba, malungkot yung mga paintings ko. Very colorful, very malungkot yung subject. This time naman, since of course Christmas is all about gift-giving, sharing happy feelings, tapos syempre naman involved yung mga bata kasi they still believe in Santa Claus and everything. So I wanted to make sure that I incorporate those drawings sa two different, so may dalawang ibang sleeves ko. So the Mother and Mama Mary version of Santa Claus at lahat ng mga details dito. Galing sa binangin, so that's why may orchid. Tapos dito yung mga details ng parol. And of course, I wanted to be traditional in the way that doesn't mean si Santa.
So may touch of Pinoy.
May maraming, oh. Actually, yung heart ko talaga Pinoy and nasa tropical side kaya sobrang colorful. Limited edition talaga for this Christmas season.
Kasi parang pag sabi Toblerone, it's very important company.
Yes, but important still. Kasi lang yung sweets ngayon pwede maging mas personalized na everyone can go to the booths. May mga booths sila from December 1 to December 25 sa SM North Esa, SM North Asia, and SM Mega. Saan sila pwede mag-design ng sarili ng sleeve para mas authentic at mas personalized yung gift nila. And they can have it digitally printed as well. So, professional na professional talaga.
So, medyo, di ba, para kumakalat yung, not really issue, pero, iba na lang yung shape ng
hair. Yung size, yung lang. Oh, kasi, Toblerone's always been very good quality products, for as long as I can remember. Never nagbago yung taste from my childhood to now. So, they just decided to keep the consistency of quality of the chocolate. Kaya mas maliit ng konti yung size, pero nandifferent yung quality.
So, ano naman pa yung kailangan i-look forward sa mga consumers?
Well, para sa consumers, they can be more imaginative talaga this Christmas season. So, at least magiging fun na bonding with the family. They can bring pati yung mga anak nila, hindi naman kailangan na super buligo yung mga lines, yung mga ganda din pag-face jokes ng kids. So, they can bring their entire family or bonding to design their own packaging na they can keep forever na lang sa sabihin nila na designed it sila for Toblerone.
So speaking of Christmas, do you have any plans?
Well, this year, dito lang ako kasama ang family ko. Usually every year pupunta ako sa Argentina kasama ang asawa ko. Pero may Christmas separated kami kasi he has to go see his family. Tapos ako naman may trabaho lang. So hindi ko balik sa family. But it will be a good Christmas din dito na palawan lang. Same flavor at least.
Hiwalay.
First year as a married couple, first year separated. Pero okay lang, marami pa yun.
Tapos, any parang tradition na ginagawa niyo sa family
niyo? Actually, medyo simple kami pagdating sa Christmas. So, sa 24th, we do yung ano yan? Noche Buena. Yeah. So, usually, kami lang ng family. So, my dad, my mom, sister, brother, tapos yung mga nephews and nieces. Yun lang. Tapos yung gifts sa gabi, we don't wait the next morning. Kasi usually ganun yung kapag may bata, diba? Tapos the next day naman, usually pupunta yung family ng mom side ko. So that's like 60 plus sila kasi second cousins and third cousins. Tapos usually I fly out 25 at night every year for the last 5 years. Pero this year dito lang, tapos yung next day palawan. For this time.
And you also have any business?
Ah, yes. Actually, that's just like a small hobby kasi fan din ako ng wine. So, I also put my art on wine foods na just from my side, French side. Hindi naman malaking business. Chill. Pang hobby lang.
Pang hobby lang. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.